Welcome, reviewers. This video is a course tour for Lake Sumter State College's Introduction to Business course, GEB 1011.
We are proud to announce that this course was selected as a 2014 Blackboard Catalyst Exemplary Course Award winner due to the efforts of the Lake Sumter State College Instructional Design Team.
This course offers Lake Sumter students an opportunity to learn, adapt, and apply basic business skills in preparation for a bright future filled with financial stability and an understanding of what it takes to run and maintain a business. GEB 1011 Introduction to Business is taught by LSSC's Professor of Business, Julia Schweitzer, and was designed by LSSC's Instructional Design Team. This course is the first course at LSSC designed with fully integrated soft chalk lecture materials and reaches roughly 100 students per semester. Three standout practices in this course are interactive lectures, authentic assessments, and video-based assessments. This course incorporates soft chalk lectures complete with narratives about chapter content, supporting graphics, and self-assessment opportunities. Students access their lectures every week and read a small portion of information. After each portion, students are presented with an opportunity to answer a multiple choice or true-false question about the information they've read. This allows students to assess their own learning throughout the duration of the lecture, interact with the material, and think of questions to ask the instructor for clarification. GEB 1011 uses authentic assessment through the business group project located under Groups Business Project link on the course menu. This project requires students to form into teams with the purpose of building a functional business. The business must face financial and competitive challenges to determine the business's stability, such as adjusting finances and resources through six different time periods. Students must work as a team to ensure the business can survive in various scenarios, present evidence of how the business would endure if faced with certain obstacles, and provide an overview on the business's operations. In weeks 6 and 9, students are given the opportunity to experience web-based assessments versus standard file submissions. Students are presented the same type of assessment offered in every other week throughout the course, but with the exception of a video submission with an audio and video component. Students review their materials for the week, access their assignment, and follow the instructions provided for creating and submitting their videos. These videos are embedded through the Blackboard video tool from YouTube and play within a window without the instructor having to search for the videos themselves. This class is an exceptionally engaging and interactive course covering a vast amount of information.
We hope you enjoy this course as much as we do, and we are grateful that this course has been accepted as one of the 2014's Exemplary Course.
We look forward to applying your feedback towards our continued efforts to improve this course for our students. Thank you for reviewing GEB 1011.